I just thought it was called tombstoning, but apparently it's called coasteering or something like that. I just call it jumping. Still always a little bit nervous jumping in because so many people hurt themselves. It is fun, and I've got 2 trained lifeguards here. My brother's a lifeguard. This is like a medium-sized jump.
Nice.
I wouldn't class myself as an adrenaline junkie or anything like that, but I do like getting the natural buzz that you get from scaring yourself. Cornish lifestyle that I actually really, really miss. Doing things I used to do when I was a kid, yeah. Recommend it. It's lush in Cornwall in the summer. Best place to live. Good to kind of muck in on stuff that's part of the culture, and surfing's definitely part of the culture down here. I'm gonna go and meet my mate Ben. He's a legend in Cornwall. He's one of the best surfers in the world.
He's wet suit for you.
Oh yeah, nice.
Ready, it's yours.
Give me a couple of tips before I go on. I wanted to write something that'd make all the kids like geese, you know. And I had a slave, you know, Slaves to Music, roughly the idea of it. And it was weird, I had a dream before I wrote it that Michael Jackson came up to me in the dream and was like, you gotta do it, you gotta sing like this, man. You know, like, he kind of told me what I had to do, yeah.
Slave to the music, no, I won't stop until my heart pops out. Slave to the music, no, I won't give in till I stop breathing. She got me rocking, she got me moving, she got me dancing. She got me rocking, she got me moving, she got me dancing. I don't want to sing.
Pretty intense. It's like you've been putting in a washing machine. Smack! Smack!
I'm a slave to the music, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty good fun. It's the closest I've been to surfing, anyway. I didn't expect him to do as well as he does, so hold on to this.
So yeah, after this we're gonna go and check out the real surf. Sorts the boys from the men.
We'll start you out on that, then we'll get you on my longboard, and then you can have a go on that.
So we're here at Watergate Bay. This is one of the nicest beaches in Cornwall. One of the biggest surfing beaches. They have a lot of comps there.
4 or 5 in the bed, stay alive. I keep on giving, it's the only way to survive. And I can't help but shovel my feet. Moving like a zombie, chasing the beat. She lures me in, oh sweet surrender. Locks me down like a repeat offender. I won't take these shackles off my feet, cause they're the only thing that make me feel free. That's why I'm a slave to the music. No, I won't stop until my heart pops. I'm a slave to the music. No, I won't give in till I stop breathing. She got me rocking, she got me moving, she got me dancing. She got me rocking, she got me moving, she got me dancing. I don't wanna be sad.
I surprised myself today. I didn't think I'd even get up, so yeah. Sick, I'm well chuffed. Almost feel like I've entered into a new level of cool because I can get up on a board. So I'll be more accepted by my friends now. They won't bully me about it anymore. So yeah, sick. I'm well stoked for that.